Thanks for watching Wood and Shop. I'm Joshua Farnsworth. So when you get started in traditional woodworking, there's a lot of tools that you could buy, but I'm sharing a list of the very basic minimum set of tools that you need to get started building basic things, like this dovetail box, for example. And this tool that I'm going to be talking about that you should find is a sliding bevel square. People have called it a bevel gauge. And what it's used for is setting an angle and keeping that angle. For example, I use it to, when I create an angle on the dovetails, then I can go and replicate that angle over and over again and flip it over. So what's really important to look for is to find one that locks down really tight. See that? That's tough. Some of them that are good that will tighten on the base with a thumb screw. It's probably best to not get one that doesn't have one. This somebody went and stuck a bolt on it, because that won't stay very well in place. So you can get bigger ones or smaller ones. I kind of prefer the little one here, because I rarely need a really long drawn out angle. I'm mostly cutting dovetails or other angles that are kind of short. So I like the short one, but if you find a cheap one, an inexpensive one, I should say, that's a longer one, that's fine too. Just find one that, I guess the most important part is that it tightens down and that it has a nice straight edge on there. You can find them all over on the vintage market. There's some new ones. I don't know if there's any really good makers now. But if you're interested in learning more about bevel gauges and what to look for and some of the brands that are really have proven themselves over the years, check out my buying guide on marking and layout tools and measuring tools. There should be a button or a link below the video that you're watching right now. So if this has been helpful, then please subscribe up there on that blue button and visit woodandshop.com and subscribe there also. And you can learn all the steps to getting started in traditional woodworking with hand tools.